decided to propose to his now ex-wife with a beautiful diamond crystal clear ring. She accepted it, and they got married and lived happily ever after. But unfortunately, John Cena turned into... This is John Cena when he got to an acceptance of leaving. Now, John Cena, what was the hardest part of being a toy? Oh, wow. So it wasn't even that you weren't human. It was just tough for you to be plastic. Wow. That really sucks. I bet it felt really weird to be plastic and not have, like, human skin. But, anyways, how was it defeating Bowser and the referees? Did you work hard? That's so cool. So, how many hours a day did he train? Holy, you trained for 26 hours a day? That's crazy, I've never heard of someone training for that much. Well, that's all the time we have today, John Cena. Goodbye.